And coming up, we are talking about International Beer Day here at Lagers. So, of course, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. We got to have our first pour. We are drinking Chafunkta. Guys, look at the way it's spelled. That is phenomenal. Let's see if the beer is just as good as his name. Cheers. It is. We'll send it back to you. We'll be back here in just a couple of minutes.
This is like the second time Katie's been slamming down beers on the morning show.
Slow down on that, Katie.
Well, today is International Deer Day. Deer Day. Beer Day.
Oh, it always should be Deer Day, you know?
It should, because we love deers.
Yeah.
There are plenty of places across the metro area where you can celebrate with a pint or two or three.
And Katie Steiner is testing beers this morning, lagers in Metairie, and you're tasting beers from all over the world, Katie.
Yeah, but I think Eric is the one that's been drinking this morning, but we're going to start with Louisiana beer. So I'm here with Ron. We're going to start with the beer that I tasted in the headline. So let's talk about Chafunkta beer here.
Yeah, Chafunkta is a family-owned brewery. It's a husband and wife team. They have four young sons and still somehow managed to open up a brewery, which is not an easy thing to do. This is their flagship brand, the Old 504, and it's a chocolate coffee porter that has some chocolate notes to it.
And you can really taste both of those things. You can taste the coffee and you can taste the chocolate. So, okay, so that one's Chafunkta.
Yes.
Let's go on to the next one.
Yeah, we're gonna do Mecca Hopzilla from Nola Brewing Company, which is the number two brewery, local brewery in Louisiana. This is an IPA style beer, and it's actually
so
almost a double IPA. Mm-hmm. If you even just take a smell of it, you can tell that's the hop influence on beer, where the barley malt, which is the main ingredient in beer, is the main main flavor influencer in the Old 504. Here, it's all about the hops, and so they use a bunch of different kinds of West Coast hops that give it a citrusy and almost fruity note and flavor.
And it's decently bitter, too, compared to the last one.
Yes, that's IPAs.
Okay.
So here is Second Line, also a relatively new beer in Louisiana. This is the Blood Orange Saison. It's an old style of beer. It goes back to France, where it gets its name. Saison is season in French, and it was a beer that was meant... It was actually part of the wages for workers back in the old days.
So this one is delicious. I really like this one.
Yeah, you'd get a little bit of money and you'd get beer when you were working.
Isn't that how life should be?
Yeah, right? Why not?
Okay, let's head to our next one here.
Well, we have to have a Beta Amber, of course,
because
this is the number one beer locally in Louisiana. Obita's been around for 30 plus years now, and amber is what they live and breathe by. Really wonderful, just a slightly darker. Of course, it gets its name from the color of the beer, and it's an easy drinking, very smooth. I wouldn't say sweet, but it's a very smooth and easy drinking beer. It's very approachable.
Is this one of the big sellers for Obita?
Yes, absolutely. It's their number one beer.
Oh,
yeah,
perfect.
For sure.
Okay, so I'm going to drink one more, and then we'll go on to our last one here.
Okay, there you go. Cheers.
I don't have anyone to cheers with. It's so here. Let's.
My grand.
Can we cheers with the camera?
There you go.
Cheers. Okay. Now our last one.
Okay, last one is Dixie, because we're so happy that Dixie's back, and we have so much to thank for as New Orleanians. Tom Benson is now the owner of Dixie Beer, and it's not being brewed in Louisiana yet, but it's coming back to Louisiana. They are building a brewery in Louisiana. It'll be back, but this is just a real light American pale lager. Again, it's the classic Dixie that we all kind of remember, but now it's made in a modern format, made in a modern brewery. So,
all right. Thank you so much, Ron. We are celebrating International Beer Day here at Lagers in Metairie. Eric, we're going to send it back to you. We know you've already been drinking. Maybe we'll bring some back for you.
All right. Well, apparently you've been doing shots already, so that's good.